The Reserve Bank of Australia is working on a plan to make our banknotes more contemporary. While the polymer technology and security measures are already among the best in the world, it's the images on the notes that seem to be the problem. Researchers found that no one really knows who they are. Alan Flint is the Vice President of the International Banknote Society and a former employee of Note Printing Australia, and he joins us from our Melbourne studios. Alan, it's already taken 5 years and more than $9 million. Clearly, it's not an easy task to change the banknotes. What are the main considerations?
Well, the main considerations are, of course, to have a product that people are confident in using all around the world, and also to have anti-counterfeiting devices and measures within them to make counterfeiting difficult.
It seems to be that the images are the problem here. What's the criteria for selecting those who appear on our banknotes?
Well, people must be important in Australia's folklore or history in its making. And also, in this case, we've got younger versions of our current notes showing the same people, but in more realistic times rather than as older people. The notes themselves, the portraits, always have the names underneath the people, which means they're identified not only by that, but the autographs of the people themselves.
And the Queen, is she likely to appear on the new banknotes?
Well, they're not on the particular copy that I see in the front of the newspaper this morning, but she has been on our notes since 1953-54, and that's a consideration by the Reserve Bank whether to retain, but mostly it's been on the lower denomination note.
I know there's a bit of a controversy over who's designing the images on the notes. Does that job go to Australians, or is there a group of people involved?
Well, in the past, we've had a number of security designers that have had one note each to design. But in this case, Gary Emery, who designed our $20 banknote, has been able to talk to the press regarding banknote design. But the designs themselves have to be of people that have passed away and of non-political standings.
Yeah. When are we likely to see the new notes in circulation, given the stage of production we're at the moment?
Well, I'm not close to these things these days, having been gone for about 18 years. However, I see on the paper this morning as pictures rather than banknotes. A lot of work has to be done before an approved design becomes a banknote.
So now would be the time to go and pick up a few of these banknotes, stick them in the safe, and they'll become collector's items, of course. Alan Flint, thank you.
Well, thank you.
Vice President of the International Banknote Society, Alan Flint.